Harry and Meghan reveal Archie will join them in South Africa on their first official tour as a family, after it's announced the prince will make solo visits to Malawi, Botswana, and Angola. Buckingham Palace have today confirmed the news that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex will travel to South Africa on a royal tour this autumn, with baby Archie. Officials revealed that Prince Harry will make additional visits to three other African countries as part of the same trip. Traveling alone, Prince Harry, 34, will visit Angola, Malawi, and Botswana, while it is believed that baby Archie, who will be around 5 months old by then, will stay in South Africa with Meghan, while his father carries out royal duties elsewhere. Sussex Royal later confirmed that the little boy will join his parents on the tour, writing on a post of Harry and Meghan, "This will be their first official tour as a family." There has been speculation for a number of months that Harry and Meghan, 37, might both visit a number of countries while on the continent, but it appears that the Duchess will now visit just South Africa. A statement released by the palace this afternoon said, "The Duke and Duchess of Sussex will undertake an official visit to South Africa this autumn at the request of the Foreign and Commonwealth Office." In addition, the Duke of Sussex will visit Angola and Malawi at the request of the Foreign and Commonwealth Office. His Royal Highness will also undertake a working visit to Botswana while in the region. Further details will be advised in due course. Yesterday, South Africa's British High Commissioner confirmed their visit to the Rainbow Nation. Addressing journalists at a press conference, Commissioner Nigel Casey confirmed that new parents Meghan and Harry will, as speculated, embark upon a royal tour of the Rainbow Nation later this year. High Commissioner Casey said the trip would be a short one. Mr. Casey told a press conference this morning that the royals were coming back to visit South Africa in the autumn. He joked, "That's great news for us, and I predict it's also good news for the South African economy. I predict a hat and frock buying frenzy to rival SONA, the country's State of the Nation address, which took place last Thursday, which could restore economic growth all on its own. We're hugely looking forward to that and thanks in anticipation for that and all the support that I know we're going to receive." He added, "This a much shorter visit, they'll be here for a matter of days and not months. While it will be autumn in the UK, it will be springtime in the Southern Hemisphere." The news comes after speculation that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will travel to Asia later in the year for a major official tour. It is understood the trip will focus on Commonwealth countries, meaning destinations might include Bangladesh, India, Malaysia, and Singapore. Sources believe there is a good chance of a visit to Sri Lanka, where a terror attack on Easter Sunday left at least 258 people dead, but less likelihood of a stop in Brunei, which has attracted criticism for its human rights record. It is believed China was considered but was ruled out.